What is up, everyone? Welcome back here to the channel. Today we are going to be looking up the West Brom versus Watford lineups. So here is the lineup as we can see, and the bench too. It's a very strong lineup. Really, we've got Palmer, Furlong, Bartley, Adjei, who is actually playing, which is really good. I haven't seen him play for a while. Then you've got Andrews Townsend, who's the captain. I think he will make quite a good impact at the back today, along with Furlong and Bartley and Adjei as well. Then you've got the midfieldish, which is potentially okay. Yakozu, which I usually just say okay. Then you've got Mohat, Fellows, Swift, Johnson, and Thomas Asante is starting. That is great. Asante back on the thing. I did say Wallace will score as well, but he's on the bench. But Wallace, Weeman, Phillips, Chalabar on the bench. Got Peters there, the Angana as well. But that is the lineup. My three main players then is going to be Asante, Fellows, and okay, I think those people players will do quite well in today's match. Talking goodbye.